Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 8 and 20. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write both the numbers like this, 8, 20. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we see both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide. So we'll write 2 here. This 8 will become as 4 and this 20 will become as 10. Again, if we check both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide and we'll be left with 2 and 5. Again, if we check, then only the first number is divisible, so we'll divide the first number and the second number will remain same, okay? So this 2 will become as 1 and this will remain 5. When the number is not divisible, we just copy that number down, okay? Again, we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5. And this number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll have 1, 1. Once we have 1, 1, we are done. And we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 8 and 20 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 5. Your answer will be 5 × 10, 10 × 20, 20 × 40. Your answer will be 40, or your LCM will be 40. So this is all about LCM of 8 and 20. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.